Hello everybody, welcome back. When Finn was at the hospital for work, he suddenly found a familiar face. Oh my god, Vinny. Finn stared at the body in horror. That means this storyline will be more interesting and is more complicated than we think, and there are twists and turns behind. It's not a simple car accident or not a simple hit and run. Spoilers say that it's a murder. Vinny was injured by beaten from someone before. He ran to the road and got hit by Liam's car. And this man definitely kept many secrets about his death. And the question here is, does Thomas relate to this death? Because he's Vinny's only friend in town, and maybe he knows something about him. Thomas told Hope that he blocked Vinny's phone number and also blocked Vinny from his life forever. But in the coming days, the police will make a sudden visit to the Forrester Creations where Thomas is working at. Maybe they found something from Vinny's death that relate to Thomas, so they will soon suspect this man. Spoilers say that the police will find out Thomas' DNA on Vinny's corpse, and they believe that this man is hiding something about Vinny's death. Spoilers show there was something left behind, enough of something to have Hope call to the hospital to identify the body. Who do they think they have laying in the morgue? Did Liam drop his wallet, his phone, or his keys? Poor Hope is in for a roller coaster of emotions. Spoilers show she goes from sheer dread to relief when she realizes the person under the sheet is not her beloved. However, it is still Vinny. Sure, he almost ruined her entire life, but no one deserves to die this way. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.